Hello all, welcome to IQPOP. Here are the IQPOP GATE videos. So, first question is from ToC and it is, which of the following is true? Every subset of a regular set is regular. Option B, every finite subset of a non-regular set is regular. Number C, the union of two non-regular sets is not regular. And option D, infinite union of finite sets is regular. Now, to answer this question, we must remember these points about regular sets. If there is a regular set, it must be finite, right? And if a set is finite or language is finite, we must be able to generate some finite state machine for this language. These are nothing but some DFA or NFA. Now, option A is said, every subset of a regular set is regular. Now, let's see. If we consider a language L1, that is A star B star, that means any number of A followed by any number of B is regular language. You all know it. Now, A to the power N, B to the power N, that means n number of A followed by n number of B, which is a subset of A star B star. Yes, no doubt. But we know A to the power N, B to the power N as language is not regular. We can prove it using pumping lemma, or we can show that there is no NFA or DFA possible for this A to the power N, B to the power N language. So this is false. Now I am coming to option C. Option B I will discuss later. The union of two non-regular sets is not regular. Let's consider a regular language, A star B star, the same regular language. Now L1 has two types of string, right? One is where number of A followed by same number of B's, right? The same number of A's followed by some number of B's, okay? So, and another is possibility is that number of A followed by some any number of B, where number of A and number of B are not same. So, A to the power N, B to the power N may be one expression, another may be A to the power N, B to the power M, where N not equal to M. And we know that A to the power n, b to the power n is not regular, as well as a to the power n, b to the power n is also not regular. But we can see that if we do union of these two things, a to the power n, b to the power n, and a to the power n, b to the power m, we will get what? A star, b star. So that is irregular. So the statement what is given is not true. Another is option D, infinite union of finite sets is regular. It will look like that. Say AB union AABB. So there is okay, one set, only one string is there, another set, only one element is there, that is AABB. Like this, so the infinite number of these finite sets are there. Okay. Now, if we make union of all of them, what we will get? We will get n number of A followed by n number of B. That is nothing but A to the power n, B to the power n. Right? And we know that A to the power n, B to the power n is a not regular language. Right? So, this is also false. Now, come to option B. Every finite subset of non-regular set is regular. Now we know that if there is finite set, right, finite set, there must exist some finite automata for it. And if it is possible to generate finite automata for a finite set, it must be a NFA or DFA, right? So it must be a regular language. So this is what? Finite subset of a non-regular set is regular, and it is true. Yes. So B is the answer. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel.